And welcome back. Let's get out of this ravine and keep going. I could grab more iron. I'm gonna do that. Tommy comes and he has a bow, I'm probably just gonna go cry. I'll also get the gaffles from my bar, just in case. Depending on where Tommy came from, he probably saw the temple. I could go check that. But let's say he didn't and you like ended up following me somehow. Then he would try and kill me so he could get the temple. Oh, another village. I hope this one isn't looted. Holy moly. It's looted. But oh well. And Tommy probably came from here then. Therefore, you must have books, so if I actually gave him books, that would have been bad for me. Ooh, Flint rates up the wazoo. This may have been the swamp I saw earlier. It probably is, and I just made a giant loop around. Why did I want to land in that lily pad? That would have made me take full damage. I kind of want to meet up with one of my teammates. Same time, I just kind of want to go into a cave. Fully iron up. There's the cave, there's the spider. No string, but there's iron. Okay, let's try and get down that cave. Oh, yes. I'm gonna make a spawner out of this baby. I'm gonna make a grinder. Kurt on 17. Gapple in the chest. There has to be a cave leading out one of these directions. I'm gonna break this, I don't need... Do I need to? No. Also, I guess, and just in case I get screwed over by the tiniest of things, I'll take this for a joke if I need to die in a silly way. Okay, let's go down into this cave and die some more. Okay. That's some damage. But at least I'm alive. That's diamond level down there. I kinda wanna poke my head down. I know I left myself open at the surface. Or kinda surface, I guess. That's probably a cave spider. Did he die? No, he didn't. Well, Curtit healed up to 77. Yeah, he's either with his team, or he got really lucky at gold finding. Getting this ring is like a double-edged sword to me. There's gold. Okay, I want all of you guys to go on Twitter and go at CalcaKitty, thanks for hosting. All 10 of you watching. Huh, that's something we don't want to go to. Oh, it was cave spiders. I don't know about that way. You know, let's not go that way, that'd be nice. There's more gold. That way. I'm gonna have a lot of gold, but if I don't find my teammates, I'm just gonna end up chugging all of it. Oh dear. This will either kill my game, or revitalize it. That's not good. Okay, aimbot. Yeah, it wasn't worth it. I can eat a gapple now. If I can get more apples, I'll be pretty good on gold. But otherwise, I don't know, man. Ooh. Nothing worth it. Gold for softcore. to go back in that ravine. It might kill me, but I feel like it'd be worth it. Funsies and the onesies. I'm lagging. Did my internet go out? I don't know. I'm gonna log out to be safe. Yeah, I have a lot of gold, but I don't have any. But I don't have a lot of apples, or I don't have enchants. That's gonna be my main problem. I can certainly attempt to bow someone and then chug, but if I don't have the apples to chug, then that's not good. Okay, I'm done. Yeah, no, I definitely need to go up and heal. So, I need more coal. See you guys next time. We'll see you in this chest.